is Andreas, and today I'm excited as we are going to write our very first program in Python. To create a Python script, click on File, a new file, in the top menu of our Python cell. This will bring up the text editor that we are going to use to write the Hello World program. Type the following code. Print Hello World. Print double quotes Hello World. Okay. Close double quotes, close parentheses, enter. Notice that the commas are displayed using different colors. This feature is called syntax highlighting. It's very useful because it makes our code easier to read. The first line is a comment. What the program does. I have a separate lesson for comments in later lecture. The second line prints the phrase. Now that we have entered our source code, save it so that you won't have to retype it. Go to File and select Save As. Type Hello World in the file name field. And then save. I suggest creating a folder in your desktop and save all the programs there. If you want to use a shortcut for saving, press Ctrl plus S. To run the program, click on Run menu and then Run module. Alternatively, you can press F5. Your program runs in the interactive shell window that appeared when you first started idle. Look at the result, Hello World. After that, the Python program exits. Then you can close the file editor. Congratulations, you managed to create the first Python program. Thanks for watching.